Okay, here we go. Hello, my fellow RTV scenes. Kenzie Retro here, back once again. F1 2018 this time. Doing, 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 doing. We are now in Japan. Wax on, wax off. Man who catch fly with chopstick accomplish anything. Man who set fastest time in slowest car accomplish anything. My best impression of Mr. Miyagi. But nevertheless, let's not waste any more time. Let's hold it. Do I have a setup for Japan? Do I have a setup for Japan? Unfortunately, I don't. I'm just going to have to set up default. Go to the track. Yes, I'm aware. Let's go! Everything is up to the max. I'm on the softest of the tire compounds. That'll be my fish going pop. DRS enabled. Here we go. Gotta try and fix my, gotta fix the way I turn into turn one. Thank you, Mr. Ocon. Such a great circuit, this. Now, here we go. Max, whoop, very juicy lap so far, nice and easy through there, and just get rid of those, don't Hamilton, yes, suckers, not today, sonny boy, not at all today.
Lap so far is a 1 minute 33.2.
Good to know, Jeff. Thank you very much.
Session info. Accelerate time. Only 2/10. Okay. Ooh, 400ths. That'll do. Just the one DRS zone. That may have just cost me a little bit of time. runs of that, my puppy smoke. 2.1. Wow. Thanks, Jeff. There's all my time made up, but is it gonna be fast enough to get into qualifying 3? Not at the moment, oh my word. That puts me only 11th? I've only got Ocon behind me.
If we don't get it to 10th or higher, we won't progress to the shootout. Give it your best shot.
What do you think I'm doing, Jeff? Bridge of my life, I'm already 2 seconds quicker. Oh, the disrespect! 1.2 seconds faster. half minutes to go. So far, so good. Got another league race tonight, folks. Pez Online League, where we head to This Is Brazil. To put Vin Diesel from Fast and Furious. That is gonna ruin tires. Not far off. That's me on pole position for now. Beautiful through there. A lot of time there. And lost a lot more time there as well. That's not good. Definitely not good. Squeeze one more lap out of this. It's touch and go. Touch and go if I can squeeze one more lap out of this. Yes, I get one more lap. Come on, let's go. Still on pole position for now. Doesn't look like anyone's been able to improve. As we wind down from and I still got pole position. Oh my word, look how close pole position was. Trainmaster, Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.